gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, the star of our show, Jim Stafford!
Woo! Thank you, everybody.
Goes like this.
I remember when Mary Lee said you wanna walk me home from school. Well, I said, yes, I do. Said I don't have to go right home, and I would kinda like to be alone. Some of you would. Said me too. And so we took a stroll, wound up down by the swimming hole, and she said, do what you wanna do. Got silly and I found a frog in the water by a hollow log, and I hit that boy. And I shook the frog at her, and I said this. Shook the frog at her, and I said, this frog's for you. I don't like spiders and snakes, and that ain't what it takes to love me. Foo, foo. Well, I'm a breath away from a squat. I think you might agree with me that one of the most amazing things about an American is their willingness to run into a burning building to save a stranger's life, or to volunteer to risk their lives for their country. Risk their lives for the country. Friends, how much more can you give? Can we ask all of our veterans to stand, please? Veterans, you stand right up where you're seated. We would love to give you a big round of applause. Yes, the Lowndes, there they are. These are the men and women who put their lives on the line to keep our country free. And we thank you. Thank you, veterans. Yes, sirree. Applause. Here comes Schaefer in.
Some people like to rock, some people like to roll. Living in a groove to satisfy my soul. It's a reporting. Ooh, it's a reporting. Ow! If you wanna have some fun, but I'm the one that's a reporting.
That I like it fine, but I tell you folks, when I want to have some fun, I find myself at accordion. There's that smiling boy. Play that song, see, I love that one. Yeah, I think I know it. Sing, ding, bolero. Sing out a song of the cheer. Everybody roll the barrel, 'cause the gang's all here. Yeah, that's pretty, honey. You did good, Shay. And I'll tell you, folks, right where you are, I just love the slide guitar. Yeah! Play them blues, sir. I'll tell you, I got a plan. Someday I'm gonna find me a fiddling man. Yeah. I love this instrument right here. And I love this song right here on it. Shay Stafford, there he goes. Yes, sir. Hey. Take a little big old bow, Shay. Yeah, how about that boy, I'm telling you. That's really fine, Shay. Little Schaefer, he's been playing music since he was 2 years old, and he's picked up all those instruments along the way. I'm really proud of him. But I got to tell you this much. I can do something my boy can't do. I can play the drums.
Hit it.
Have you done it here?
First time here.
This is the first time here.
That email has been just, I mean, a godsend, hasn't it? I mean, my, if I want to say something to my senior class in 1962, I just write one email and push a button. That's amazing. Yeah, and I guess you guys are in that same setup. And so you can kind of keep in touch and know who's doing what and all that. Pretty neat.
We have a newsletter. Where is Bud Pouts? We need to.
That's the guy. You're the newsman of the team? That's good.
He's a spark plug to keep us
and
together.
And so now, has that become an email as well, or is that an actual physical
mail
paper?
You get? It's mail.
There are a few of us that aren't computer literate.
Nobody ever reads them.
Nobody ever reads them.
Well,
that's pretty good. Well, I hope you guys have a great time in France, and there's some fun shows, and it's a kind of a family deal, and you know, we
This is our 15th year here. We've been here a long time.
No, I'm gonna blind him.
Yeah, I started playing here in 83. And over a place that used to be called the Roy Clark Theater, which was across the street where the Lodge of the Ozarks and all this now. And way back then. And so we've been in here for quite a while. There goes Schaefer. There goes Shay and his girlfriend. See you later. Heading up there pretty quick. Anyhow, thanks again, everybody. And y'all come back to see us when you can. It's just a pleasure having you here, I guarantee you. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Not too bad for 60. I play a lot of tennis. I play every day. It seems to help. Yeah, I don't have my tennis to play every day, but it seems to make me. Thanks.
We'll have to do a shake hands.
Well, it's Ed. Enough of that, I know. I always pick it on Ed.
I love it.
Tell everybody you saw a flying saucer then.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm going to y'all.